Mauricio here, and today's race day.
This has been a long time coming. I've been really inconsistent with the uploads for the past week and a half, but today marks the day that you guys will see if I break my personal record or not. So, weather is looking really good. It's going to be about 35 to 37 by the time I race, and it's going to be like 2 or 3 miles per hour, so it's almost perfect conditions. I have a lot of nerves right now. You know, I really couldn't sleep. I'm just really excited. This is the gear I have. I have my Shamrock Shuffle shirt. It's like an athletic tee, so it's like moisture wicking. Then I have my thermals, shorts, and then I got my St. Patrick's socks on. But yeah, I'm excited. I'm ready to race. I've been sick the past few days. I started feeling better yesterday. I did 45 minutes and some strides just to get myself prepared. And then today I'm feeling like 90%. What's annoying is that usually happens before a race. I get sick. I can't run for like a day or two. And then I start running again to get myself back up to speed. And then, you know, I run something good. I did that during my last cross country race. So hopefully that repeats for this. I will not be bringing the GoPro. I'll see if I could get some video of the live stream that they got, and maybe y'all could see me on there. I'm gonna keep getting ready, and you know, I'll see y'all after. Alrighty guys, I'm back from the race, and I'm happy to say that I set a new PR. So the tactics were a little different for this race because there were so many people. I had to swerve through a lot of people. Starting off on the first mile, I was a little bit concerned because, you know, we're running through downtown Chicago and the GPS connection isn't really that well. So when I saw I split a 7:55 for my first mile, I was a little bit concerned because I knew that I could run faster. So at that point, I increased the pace and I just started picking off people. And then when I saw my 2 mile split, I hit 7:19, and at that point it was a make or break point. Either I ran too hard and I was gonna die out, or I could just hold that pace for the rest of the race. And my 3 mile split, I hit a 7:09. At that point, I figured that I was not gonna die out and I was gonna crush my cross country PR. And then at mile 4, I split a 6:53. Those are miles that I would hit during my 5Ks. So seeing that at the second half of an 8K it's a good feeling, and it's crazy too because I never expected myself to split something like that at the end of the race. And then finally at mile 5 I split a 6:46. So at that point, you know, I just let it all out, and then for the last little bit of distance I averaged a 5:09 pace, so I had a really strong kick to the finish. I'm incredibly happy with this race. The weather was perfect. There was absolutely no wind. Galen Rupp was there. I didn't see him, but he was there. And yeah, mission accomplished. And with that, that's going to be the end of the road to 8K. It's not the end of the channel, obviously, because I think for now I'm going to rest for about a week. And then I'm going to head straight into cross-country training a few months before the season starts. But I really want to set some PRs during cross-country. Alrighty, so that's going to be it from me for a while. If you liked the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you on the next series.